Now on Local 24 News, Chief Meteorologist John Bryant with a Mid-South Certified Most Accurate Forecast.
All right, good evening, everybody. Here are our weather headlines. It's going to be much warmer tonight. We've been talking about this for days. An unwelcome return to humidity. Scattered storms are going to be possible this weekend as the humidity goes up. Rain chances, well, they follow. Nothing out there tonight as far as precipitation goes. It's 85 right now in Memphis. Still not bad. Still 6 degrees below average for this date. And the temperature change. Look at Wynn, Arkansas, 10 degrees warmer, 5 degrees warmer in Memphis, and a lot of places. The bottom line here, everybody is warmer than where we were yesterday. We told you this was going to be the case, and indeed it is. We're watching this cluster of storms along the Gulf Coast. It's going to slowly work north over the coming hours and eventually bring us rain chances. 70 tonight. That is much warmer than it has been in recent nights. We've been in the 50s. So a return to reality, as we've been talking about. I hope you got a chance to enjoy the fine weather. Overnight lows tonight, mid-60s across the area. Not mid and upper 50s, so a big, big change as southeasterly winds have taken over. 63 in Corinth. That'll actually be one of the cooler numbers across our area. Look at Jackson, 60. Nobody in the 50s tonight, as we have had over the last couple of nights. Really has been nice, and the big picture shows increasing rain chances on Friday, a disturbance to our north and south. We're sandwiched in between, and some of you need rain. Let's take a look at the hour by hour. And this is 10 o'clock tonight, 77 in Memphis. So notice all these numbers are much higher than they were the last couple of nights. We will also see an increase in cloud cover as that humidity picks up. And our model, this is tomorrow at noon, is even showing a few scattered showers trying to come in here. 4 o'clock tomorrow, 91. That is more typical of summer-like weather in the Mid-South, and here come those rain chances on Friday. Late in the morning, even into the afternoon, we could see some showers in here, and still going to be pretty warm and, well, hot, but nothing too terribly hot. And throughout the weekend, we'll see rain chances on and off. Absolutely not a washout for anybody. 7-day outlook shows that we are expecting 90s at least through Saturday. As rain chances go up Sunday and into next week, we will stay in the 80s. Overnight lows in the mid 70s. We're back in a flash after this short break.